light was good, and he separated the light from the darkness. The work of your creation, the moon and the stars, which you have set in place. The glory of God, a consuming fire in our souls.